All right, boys, today's the day. My first ever PGA Tour pre-qualifier to the Monday qualifier. It's exciting. If you don't know who I am, I'm Luke Peavy. Hit that subscribe button, hit the like button. Lego. Lego.
battery died in that last hole, but he made the putt for par, so.
This is a one, same markings.
Okay. Good ball.
Thank you.
Alright guys, plan on now, since I've hit one green, we're just gonna hit bombs, hit them close, and just try to get a few back. Put a respectable score up there. All right, I know you guys are probably like, Luke, what the heck? You just shot 6 over on your front nine. But you know what? Should I even post this? Will the boys even want to see this? Yes, I'm gonna post this. It's not all sunshine and rainbows, boys. There's gonna be days to where you don't have it. And you guys know that, I know that. It's not like every day I'm gonna be just blitzing the course, having the best game I have every day. So that is why I'm gonna continue this video, and I was never gonna stop the video. I'm always gonna post the good, the bad. I'm gonna post, boys. I mean, it was tough out there. I was trying to find something and I really couldn't find anything. It would be a lot easier to make this video if I would've played super good, but I didn't. I played super bad. Can't keep me down for long. It's an easy game. Easy game.
I got so caught up watching Luke Peavy live that I forgot to film his tee shot.
beach all day, boys. All day.
All right, guys, so yeah, shot 83, not good, but you know what? There's another day, there's another week, there's another time to get better. So let's go. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't you ever, ever quit, guys. You could be right here, and your next thing could be right there. So don't ever quit. So let's go. I'll see you next week, boys.